Welcome back, guys, to another episode of the Verse of the Week. This week, we have a story of Joseph and how God turns evil into good.
Yeah, so it's Genesis 50, verse 20. You intended to harm me, but God intended it for good to accomplish what is now being done, the saving of many lives.
So the story of Joseph goes, he was sold into slavery at a young age by all of his brothers because they were so jealous of him because his father loved him so much. And because of that, Joseph got to go into Egypt, and he started as a slave and worked his way up, and he was like second in command. And his brothers were, after a year of famine, his brothers needed him. And instead of being spiteful, Joseph showed him grace.
Yeah, and I think this really speaks to the grace that God gives us for people that might have wronged us, or when we turn away from God, he gives us that grace and forgives us when sometimes that's not what we deserve. And I think it shows that God can really turn everything evil into good. So I think of that in my life, bad events that might have happened, my grandpa passing away, stuff like that. God turned all of that into good. He helped me grow in my faith through that. And I'm sure like you have examples of that as well. I think this just is a great encouragement this week for God calling us to forgive others and give the grace to others that God gives to us every single day. Mm-hmm. I think a good question to kind of end on to ask all you guys is, do you guys trust God enough to wait patiently to bring good out of a bad situation?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, God's grace is a free gift, so cling to that. If there's any way we can pray for you throughout this week, let us know. God bless.
Have a good day.